Me too.
Me too.
We're all here to sparkle and listen for you. We start as water, very, very high, and fell from the earth from a cloud in a sky.
When we start to fall, it's a beautiful sight, and soon everything's covered in white.
A snowflake's a snowflake by any other name. Although we're alike, no two are the same.
Some of us are big, some very small.
When we stick together, we make a snowball. Some of us are wet,
some kind of dry.
When the winter wind blows, we all like to fly.
Some come down fast, some just go slower.
You might like us best if you're on a snowblower.
I'm the biggest flake by far. When it comes to flakes, I'm the star.
And I'm the littlest, but that's just fine. I may be tiny, but watch me shine.
We may look silly, but for goodness sakes, we're a blizzard of snowflakes.
That snow pod made me a terrible sight.
Look at me, I'm covered with dirt. There's dirt on my shirt and dirt on my skirt.
You know what it means when snow mixed with dirt. I knew this would happen. Here comes the snurts!
Thank you.
some respect to your friend called Snurf. And try to connect with your friend called Snurf.
We look a little grubby when we're standing next to you, but being grubby is our thing. It's what we sure do.
Hi, Snurfs. We've been expecting you. It just wouldn't seem like winter without a snurt or two.
Thanks, pal. We'll do our best to make the winter a mess, so I came too soon. We're at the wrong address.
No, you're right on time. Just when things look nice, the mud mixes with the ice.
We were hoping you could help us. We can always count on you. The littlest snowflake is over there and feeling very blue.
What's the problem with that flake? She's cute as can be. Is the problem that she's on the ground instead of in a tree?
Does she wish that she lived on a mountain or a snowy hill? Maybe she'll be happier somewhere in Brazil.
No, that's not it. She's got two tears left. She didn't mind when she got spattered by a bus.
It didn't bother her when I kissed her on his bike. It's just she's feeling sad because we're all alike.
She's really very happy that all of you came. She just thinks that each of us are just the same.
Well, I never really thought of that. After all, we're frozen vapor and most of us are white.
We all started in the clouds and found a way to Earth, and we do sort of look alike for all that looks are worth.
Now I'm getting quite depressed. I'm rather feeling blue. I look around and understand I'm just the same as you.
Millions and millions of snowflakes, when all is said and done. Millions and millions of snowflakes, and I'm just one.
What to do?
Well, that's the silliest song to sing, the silliest song I've heard. All this talk for nothing special is totally absurd.
Wait, say that white. That song's got wrong. That song, I never wrong song than that one. I have lots of songs.
Of course, we are similar, and that's okay, but everyone is special in their own way.
Look at those people out in the seats, and I'm singing on the peaks like peaks.
Some are little, some are very tall, some are not, some are not at all.
Some of them are singers, others like to dance. Some will play golf every day if their spouse gave them a chance.
Some are really fast, some are kind of slow. Some are happy in the sun, others like the snow.
Some are really quiet, some are really loud. Some are really with it, some are heads up in the clouds.
But everyone's special in their own way. Just look like every snowflake of the past coming here today.
If it seems all alike, then part of that is true. But no one is exactly the same. No one else is you.
Enough of all this mush. If it gets any warmer, I'm gonna turn to slush.
Let's celebrate this winter, appreciating all our friends. Happy that we're all alike, but different in the end.
We hope you're all happy at this little concert. Remember, you're as special as a snowflake.
Or a star!